Now that I have you all in one room, who needs some staffing help? Tonight I'm introducing our Small Business of the Year recipient, Beauty Entourage. This company and its owner is no stranger to receiving rewards and accolades for their success. Just recently, owner Ashley Stone received the Innovate Her Award for the state of Connecticut, presented by Microsoft and the SBA. Best Hair and Makeup Company Across America by Brides Magazine. And they consistently win the title of Best Hair and Makeup Team from TheKnot.com. Now, even though the word small is in the title of the award, this is still a huge accomplishment given Ashley's effort to grow the business since it started in 2005. Beauty Entourage has grown from one artist into a team of 25 artists, tackling 400 weddings a year for a traveling beauty empire designed for group appointment weddings, galas, and events that can service Connecticut, Massachusetts, and New York. Part of that recent growth and success is due to her innovative creation of a new app exclusively for her business that helps manage appointment bookings and provides a more customized service for her clients. So keep that in mind if you want to look your absolute best for your upcoming events. And I see that some of you are taking advantage of downloading that app right now on your phone, so thank you for that. Even though she is tasked with running two businesses, Ashley is still very active in giving back to the community. She holds a toy drive every year on the holidays for the Interval House and gives the women in the abuse shelters free makeovers. She donates to the Fireman's Ball in Farmington, and for the last 5 years has put together a Wings for Kids event and donates 100% of the proceeds to the foundation. Without further ado, please give a warm welcome to Ashley Stone, the mastermind and creator of Beauty Entourage, our recipient of the Small Business of the Year Award. Ashley, thank you for all that you do for the town of Farmington.
Still clients. time today, whether I'm behind the chair or not. They are the biggest supporters, bar none. I love them so much. And they are patrons to all of my staff. Most recently, I hosted my annual charity event for Wigs for Kids, and many local small businesses in Farmington were my biggest supporters. And it honestly was one of the best events that we had, and we held it right here. I actually just spoke a couple months ago right at this stage. And I will say that Farmington not only stepped up, but so did Farmington Gardens, and in every sense of the way. I mean, the staff here tonight has been amazing, but when I had my event a couple months ago, they went above and beyond. We raised over $7,000 that covered the expense for children for prosthetic wigs, and made them free of charge for young kids that lost their hair due to medical illnesses. And Farmington Gardens was instrumental in that success. Beauty Entourage is more than just a beauty service that we offer for clients. We are bringing structure and support to the freelance beauty industry. We are creating innovative technology to manage logistics for an on-site service, and we are passionate about utilizing the success of what we do to pay it forward. We have grown exponentially since I began just 11 years ago, and rubbing those two pennies were the luckiest pennies I ever rubbed together. We now have locations in Connecticut, New York, and Massachusetts, and I'm proud to say that we are building our headquarters just two doors down, right in Farmington. I'm incredibly honored